future. To suffer is to be present.
Because it takes